these days, we're travelling more and more, and we just love to take our pets with us. And while dogs love travelling in the car, cats, we don't like cars at all. So how do you take a cat, safe remain to be, in a car? Well, I'm about to show you. Check out the photos. As a vet, you'd be surprised what people use to transport cats to the veterinary clinic. Anything from a cardboard box through to a laundry basket, in fact, you name it. You're going to need something like this. A good, solid plastic container, particularly if you're going to fly one. And they've got to have screw fittings around the side, not permission to be airline approved. The great thing about these is they've got to be big enough for the cat to be able to sit down and turn around in. There's plenty of ventilation. Most importantly, they're hygienic and they're so easy to clean. Now you could put a blanket inside, but if the cat makes a mess, this gets a real mess. So why not use these? These are puppy training pets. They get sort of assembly. Like to travel in the dark. They believe that if they can't see you, you can't see them. So a simple cotton cover, which goes over the cage like so, works extremely well. So what's all that going to cost you? An apparatus like this retails for around $50. Now you can of course go the ultimate. Have a look at this. We've got zips, we've got colours, we've got patterned lining.
Trendy, lightweight, and around $200.
It is important to restrain the cage as it is to restrain the cat inside the cage. So just use your seat belt. Here's a few tips. First up, put a few trial journeys for 10 or 15 minutes so the cat gets used to the situation. Secondly, don't feed the cat a big meal before you go. Something that's easy to digest 2 or 3 hours before travel. That's all I do. Don't sedate the cat. Take them even to wake up. So don't use it. And music? Yeah, why not? Cats like classical music, so if you're into it as well, so much the better. Well, look at that. You turn a bit, the cat's sound asleep. Anyhow, just goes to show the old boys cats, but be prepared, have the right equipment, and she'll be out.